An elderly driver has escaped serious injury despite somehow steering her car onto the O-Bahn tracks, then crashing at Modbury. Locals say it's something they see too often, and more should be done to protect straying motorists from themselves.
An elderly driver's track trouble at Modbury. A moment of confusion ending with a crash for Brenda Denty. Lucky to not have been hurt, given how it all unfolded in the moments after her wrong turn.
I'm not used to the area particularly. I mean, I've lived in the area a long time.
The 79-year-old straying off course while at the Tea Tree Plaza bus interchange just before 10 this morning.
I was just coming on my way home. I'd been looking for something down at Ingle Farm.
Firefighters working to free her through the passenger door.
Because of the way the car fell, she couldn't get out the driver's door and was having a few issues there. But we didn't. We just managed to open the passenger door, help her out, gave it into the hands of the ambulance service.
Security vision showing the moment she crashed, which also startled nearby residents. They say it's not the first time drivers have found themselves stuck on that part of the busway.
I think over half a dozen times at least, yeah, and it depends where the car really lands. So this one was the furthest.
This case of yet another driver straying onto the busway has again sparked concerns that warning signs at entrance and exit points are not obvious enough.
We've got in the city, there are boom gates, so which are only operational when the buses try to come close to them. The boom gates open.
The busway closed for hours as a crane was used to clear it. Dylan Smith, 9 News.